I had questions. Master, why this fortress? It looks like it's just a storehouse.
It is. And that's why we're here. These barbarians. They seem like they're good people. They embrace each other like they were all kin. But that is all a lie. When night falls, they stab each other with their knives. If there are wolves among them, should we not set them free?
Now I had new questions. Ones that were much harder to answer.
Catapults! Keep the ram moving!
Being a skeptic was a death sentence. But doubt is a part of integrity. There was nothing I could do except protect the ram and hope. We were deep in enemy territory. There was no way home but forward.
They're killing the crew!
Much of that.
Ah! The crew!
Within a day, Viking ships would fill the harbor and their army would destroy us. But I intended to be long gone before that could happen.
It's moving again!
We needed to protect and operate the ram until we broke through.
They're pushing them back!
We should activate the ram.
Gudmundur, this fort's legendary yard.
Yeah!
On your feet.
We were in. That spelled doom for the Vikings. Wasn't that why we came in the first place? It was hardly my first time sacking a fortress. Why did it bother me?
You could have broken open that gate with a far smaller ram. But that would have taken time. Time that the Vikings would have used to reinforce. The fortress of Svangard was home to many of the wealthiest Viking clans. The merchant trades always produced such people. Now they would have to fight for their food. These are homes.
You're strong, Gudmundur. Give up! Your people do not need to suffer! Your legend precedes you, Goodmunder. Give up. Your people do not need to suffer. Your legend precedes you, Goodmunder.
I know now what haunted me that day. We need to win this war. Grr!
You fought well.
To hell with you!
Mercy. Why are we here? I think you know.
Famine. This place houses their seed grain. There will be no new harvest. By winter, they will be killing each other over what little food is left.
I took an oath to fight for peace. So did you. All of you.
Hey. This food. Why are we not burning it all?
What do you imagine the clans would do if we burned it all?
They'd starve. Die.
They would unite. But leave them scraps. Just enough for two, maybe three clans. They will fight each other over what remains. The wolves among them will rise. We're not here to kill them. We are here to teach them who they are. To set them free. Time to go home.
Thank you.